Two of them, we're playing with pure metal. And alloy metal. What is alloy? An alloy is a mixture of two or more metals. Keeping these two elements on the table and hanging equal weights to them in the air. In this case, pure metal bends more than the alloy because alloy has more tensile strength and hardness. When they heat the metals, pure metal melts, but the alloy takes more time to melt. The melting point of the alloy is high compared to pure metals. For designing, alloy metals are easy to design, and the pure metals are tough to design. You just leave both the elements in the rain. The pure metal would highly corrode compared to alloys. Now, we can see some effects of alloying elements in steel. Adding carbon to steel raises the tensile strength and hardness, but lowers the flexibility and toughness. And by adding chromium to steel, increases the tensile strength and toughness. Meanwhile, nickel increases the strength and hardness without sacrificing its flexibility and toughness. Also, increases its resistance to corrosion. How about nichrome? Nichrome is the combination of nickel and chromium. It has a high melting point and high electrical resistance. Nichrome is used in making parts of boilers, gas turbines, and valves. Stainless steel, an alloy steel containing 18% of chromium and 8% of nickel, which helps to protect against corrosion. Usually, what happens when the steel undergoes the heat treatment? Due to heating, steel can form its structures easily. After heating, steel will improve its magnetic and electrical properties, and also the removal of internal stress.